I'm here to talk to you today about the sum of all failures. The theory of choosing mediocrity over greatness. The difference between first and second place. I am here to talk to you today about the simple word, a decision that destroys dreams. I am here to talk to you about the word can't. I can't get out of bed. I'm too tired. I can't finish my set. I'm too sore. They're too strong. We can't beat them. I'm sick of failing. I just can't do it. The word can't is a cop-out. A decision to take the paved highway over the bumpy trail is the exit strategy when life sits you on your ass and tells you you don't really want it rather than getting back up and finishing the race. I can't is assuring yourself that you are completely fine with somebody else walking away with your dream and fulfilling your goals. The goals that you have sacrificed hours to get so close and yet let it slip away because you made up your mind that you just can't do it. In this dog-eat-dog world, success is granted to those who are told that they can't do something and they refuse to believe it. Where a dream is no longer a dream. It's burning desire for self-fulfillment. This isn't a story of how bad you want it. It's a reality of how far you are willing to push yourself and to take it. Every odd against you, your only shot is to look yourself in the mirror. Realize you're in the biggest battle of your life. No room for error, no time to sleep away opportunity. Millions striving for the same goal, and the only way to gain ground is through raw work ethic. We're talking ball-busting work ethic that will leave you with nightmares knowing that you have to top it tomorrow. As your eyes burn from sweat and your knees want to collapse, know that this is far from over. With every stride inch you take, brace yourself and get in the face of anything in the way of hitting that pinnacle point. Dream, and you must be willing to sacrifice every second to overcome the obstacles, or you will not succeed. The biggest reality in life is that success is not granted to the dreamers. Success belongs to those who know the only thing they can't do is quit.